Hello everyone and welcome back to the App Stack Engineer. In today's videos, we are going to start with a quick introduction to the React Native Expo. A lot of people get confused between the React Native CLI and Expo. So in this video, I will explain in the simple word what Expo is, when to use it, and how it's different from the React Native CLI. So React Native is a UI framework built by Meta that lets us build cross-platform mobile app using the JavaScript or TypeScript. Now, when it comes to build a React Native app, we have two main ways, React Native CLI and we have a Expo. Expo is like a toolkit built on top of the React Native that help you to create, test and build app without doing a heavy native setup. It's perfect for the beginner or for a people who just want to get a start quickly. With the Expo, you do not need to install the Xcode or Android Studio right away. You can just use the Expo Go apps on your phone and start the development instantly. But if your project needs a custom native module like a background, Bluetooth access or deep level hardware feature, then React Native CLI is better choice because it gives you a full flexibility and control. Use the Expo for faster development and prototypes and use the React Native for the large production and great apps that need a deep native integration. Now I'm going to show you how can you use the Expo and your Mac OS. So now just come to the website and search about the React Native. So in the first, just click on this. So this is the official documentation of the React Native. Learn once and write everywhere. It means you need to write the code in one time that will be converted to the Windows app and Mac OS app, Android and iOS and website also. And this is the first example of the React Native, you can see. So now we are going to the setup. For the setup, just click on the Get Start. You can also use the React Native without the framework. So this is the documentation of that. You can search it about. So now just come to the command. Just copy this command and come to the your terminal. Just click, type the terminal, open the terminal and CD desktop and just paste it and press enter. Yes. Yes, my app. It will take us some time to download all the dependency for your project. So now we are going to the documentation again. Just come here and just click on the setup, the environment. And for the environment, you can see this is the environment setup. So if you have a macOS, just click on the macOS, and Windows, you can click on the Windows and just select the platform. I need to set up for the iOS. Just click on this. So first we are going to install the homebrews. Just click on this. And just copy this command and just come to your terminal and just paste it, and after that you can just type the brew and install the Node.js and also Watchman. And if you need the Xcode, you can download the Xcode. So now we are going to the, this is the app integration, we do not need this also. So now we are going to run the app. So just come here, close this. So this is my app, you can see, and just copy, just click it and just open it and just come here. You can see we do not have an Android and iOS folder because it's the Expo CLI. And just go to the package.json and you can find the package.json in here. Just copy the start and just come here and just type yarn and just paste it, yarn, paste it, start. Yes. So now just let me show you. So now you can see we have a QR and also we have the local host also. And when you click to the local host, so it will be open automatically in your web browser. You can see like a welcome, and this is try, explore and get refresh. So this is our so you can see this is our app and this is run in the browser. So now I'll show you how can you run in the iOS. So if you have an Expo app, you can directly scan and this barcode scanner and you will be open the app in your mobile phone. And if you don't have, so you can also make it like this. Just press I. Let me click I. So now you can see it, and now it's opening in the iOS also. So I already opened my simulator, so like this. So now it's installing the app in the iPhone 16 Pro. I already created the video how can you install the Xcode and other things, so I will be attached that link in my video. So you can see this is our app. So this is our app, you can see, and just continue like this. And if you want to change anything, just let me make it like this. Come here. Like this, we can create the React Native Expo app, and also we can run that app in our web and our iOS. And if you want to run in Android, just type the A, so that will be automatically run in Android also. So in the next video, we are going to know how the React Native Expo work. So see you in next video. For now, bye bye.